Dear students, this video is on Dumb-Janov rearrangement, or it is also pronounced as Dumb-Janov rearrangement. That is, instead of J, you can apply Y also. What is the chemical reaction? You know, when a primary amine, just like this way, is a primary amine, is treated with a nitrous acid, HNO2 and H2O. Or dilute nitrous acid, you will get the answer as just like this way. One answer is OH, then next one is you will get this answer. Here there is a simple substitution of NH2 group by OH group, one of the product you will get here. In another product, you know, this is a 4-membered ring, but it is a 5-membered ring. You are getting, again you are getting an alcohol, but it is a expanded alcohol or a rearranged alcohol. Therefore, Dumb-Janov rearrangement is nothing but it is a chemical reaction in which a primary amine on treated with the nitrous acid, you will get alcohol. There may be the possibility of a ring expansion, and in some cases there is ring contraction also happens. Now let us look what is the mechanism on these reactions, right? This compound may undergo in two pathways. In both pathways, what will happen that on reaction with the HNO2, you will get in the first step, that is this species N, this species you will get. This will be called as a diazonium salt, you will get diazonium salt, right? Here again, you will get the same answer, that is N triple bond, this one. And here what will happen that, you know, these two electrons jump to here, so you will get a negative charge will be created here. At the same time, this two electrons goes to here, therefore an N2 gas will be released. Due to this, a plus charge will be created here. This negative charge will attack on here, and this bond disappears. Due to this, you can say that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, a five membered ring is formed carrying a positive charge. The positive charge is actually on this carbon atom, right? Because these two electrons jumps to here, therefore this carbon will carry a plus charge. A plus charge will be here. Then the next stage, water is added, H2O is added. Due to this, you will get, that is OH, then a plus charge will be here. This oxygen carries a plus charge because this bond is formed by the lone pairs of this oxygen atom, right? Now in the last stage, minus H plus, just like this way, minus H plus, and finally you will get an alcohol. This is the one of the pathways this molecules undergoes. In another pathways, what will happen that here, before removal of this N2 group, the H2O molecules, attack on the carbon bearing this N2 plus. Alright, just like in SN2 reactions. That is, this forms bond with this one. At that times, what will happen is this two electron goes to here. Due to this, what will happen? Minus N2. N2 gas will be evolved, and hence you will get the answer as just like this way, this one. Then it is, you will get OH, this oxygen carrier plus charge. And in next stage, this two electron goes to here, and you will get the answer as, that is O, then OH. Here there is a simple substitution of NH2 group by OH, but here the substitution of NH2 by OH with the rearrangement of the initial compound, right? Thus you write Dumb-Janov reaction is the chemical reaction of primary amine with the nitrous acid to give a corresponding alcohol and rearranged alcohol. It involves the substitution of amine group, amino group with the hydroxyl group with the
possible ring expansion or contraction. Then you write the examples. You write the mechanism. The reaction follows in two pathways. In both mechanism involves the formation of diazonium compound in the first step. It is a good leaving group. In pathways 1, the ring expansion reaction, comma, the elimination of nitrogen gas takes place with the rearrangement, and hence ring expansion takes place. The resulting carbocation is then attacked by water molecule. In other mechanism, diazo group will be replaced by water molecule by SN2 mechanism. Then you write the mechanism.
If this is the compound on reaction with nitrous acid, you will get two product. As I mentioned earlier, the same mechanism happens. One is this one. Next one is, that is a six-membered ring with the arch group, right? Same mechanism. You can expect the mechanism here, right? Consider this example. It is cyclobutanamine react with nitrous acid. You will get two answers. One is this one. NH2 is replaced by arch. Next one is, that is this compound, CH2OH. Here you can see that here substitution of NH2 by OH, just a replacement. Here again NH2 is replaced by OH, but instead of ring expansion, you can say there is a ring contraction. That is one of the peculiarity of Damjanov reactions. In Damjanov reaction, there is a possibility of both ring expansion and ring contraction. When cyclobutanamine is reacted, there is a ring contraction. Why this happens? Okay, it is because cyclopropyl methyl carbocation is even more stable than benzyl carbocations. You have studied. That is, here I can say that the cyclopropyl group stabilizes this positive charge, then the phenyl group stabilizes this positive charge. How this happens? This molecule, you can say it is a symmetrical molecules. This is first carbon atom, second, third and fourth carbon atom. What will happen, you know, this sigma electrons will jump from here to here, right? Due to this, you will get a resonance structure, that is just like this way. This type of resonance structure you will get. Here there will be CH2 and positive charge will be here. That means there is an effective delocalization of this positive charge from this carbon atom to this carbon atom, right? Moreover, in other words, that is sometimes this electron may jumps to here. Due to this, you will get another structure that is just like this way, double bond CH2. Here there is plus charge, again delocalization of positive charge. Due to this contributing structures, you can say that it is highly stabilized, right? Therefore, if there is a possibility of formation of cyclopropyl methyl carbocation, definitely it should forms in a chemical reaction. Keep in mind. And another version of Damjanov reaction, that is Tifano-Damjanov ring expansion. What is happening here? This is on reaction with the HNO2. In the first stage, this NH2 will be replaced as N2 plus, and that N2 plus will be removed as N2 gas. Therefore, you will get this compound, that is CH2 plus will be formed here. Here there is OH. Okay. Next stage, there is will be a possibility of ring expansion just like this way. This goes to here, a negative charge will be created, and this will attack here. Due to this, you will get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, a 6-membered ring is formed. This carbon atom carry a positive charge also. That is, you will get a 6-membered ring. The carbon possessing OH group will have a plus charge. And the next stage, what will happen, that here there is OH is there. This two electron jumps to here. Due to this, you will get an answer that is this molecule plus H plus. You will get cyclohexanone, you will get. This is actually analogous to just like a semi-pinacolonic rearrangement. This is then another version of Tifano, another version of Damjanov ring expansion, also known as Tifano-Damjanov ring expansion. Okay.